This dog meat farm is very different from many we've seen. This farm is essentially in a sort of shack shed type structure where the dogs are completely hidden from view. They have no access to sunlight, very little fresh air, and their cages are through these warrens of hallways. The smell is really overwhelming in here. Very strong ammonia smell. Your eyes burn, your nose burns, and it's just because there is very little fresh air gets in there, and these dogs have to live in this smell their entire lives.
Hey, sweetheart. Baby, come on. Come on, baby.
You can see how terribly, terribly mad he is. In desperate need of attention.